I'm recording this the second time, just to be completely honest, because apparently it's not half an hour nowadays on Quest Pro, because the quality is so high that now I need to pause every 20 minutes to record for it to not crash. Jesus Christ.
Crystal Coast. This is a place where the higher level executives get their kicks, while everyone else goes after the scraps. The thoroughfare is going to take you down the main service corridor. It's off limits and highly restricted. Mina, be careful. They've got aquatic units patrolling the area.
Mina.
At least I know the stage now. It's not easy. Like, the boss fight is so far the most challenging thing in this game. Sorry in advance for being quiet. My reactions will definitely be diminished. I guess we can just do a speedrun then. Oh my god, through the water, really? Did she disappear? The environment itself looks very cool. It's a change from the Cyber City, I guess. I like my flag. Damn. We're doing good regardless. I guess thanks to the crash I can aim for the S-score. though normally I don't really play for score. I guess because Runner is very intense in graphics, the normal half an hour mark makes no sense. So like every game I would have to adjust, like... It's just so much BS, honestly. And it's all due to the file size limit. Sucks for me that I want to have the most quality content. I'll manage at the end of the day. I don't know in what language she's speaking, like... It's a bit confusing. Anime language. Sometimes I have no idea how they lower. Dropped from the ship, but from the ceiling. Let's see, I don't know. Maybe I'll handle on the first try. I need to save this. Really? What? There's no way I'm winning now. Consider switching to just the immortal mode because I'm fucking done. Because of the crash, just that level specifically. Hit me. Please. So close! I just need to focus. You bitch! Go down. Holy hell. I restarted once and I didn't take this actually immortal lift thing. Dude, I'll take it at this point.